Today we will learn how to make instant curd chutney, for which I have taken 500 grams of curd. I also need salt, sugar, cumin seeds, mustard seeds, red chili powder, some green chilies and coriander leaves. First of all, we have to whisk the curd properly. I am not going to add water as I want thick curd here. Just remember, there should be no lumps. Now, I am adding salt according to your taste. I am also adding 1.5 teaspoon of sugar. You can increase or decrease sugar according to your taste. If you like sweet, then add more sugar. Now put a pan on a flame and add 1 tablespoon of ghee in it. After 1 minute, add 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Wait for a minute again. And add 1/2 tablespoon of cumin seeds. Also add 2-3 green chilies, which is fine chopped. Our gas stove's flame is slow here. After 1 minute, add 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. Stir it and pour it into the curd, just like this. Now again we have to stir it slightly. We don't have to mix it very well. Now we are going to decorate it with coriander leaves, and our instant curd chutney is ready to eat now. It is very easy and so tasty. You can have this chutney with idli, dhokla, uttapam, etc. This can be used with many items. Hope you like the video. Please share it with your friends and close ones and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.